predicted, like stated by this market. Also, for locations are open and ask the customer to stop only for your GC needs. And Del Taco. Also, for locations are open to drive through and you can order free delivery at deltaco.com/delivery deals. Support local business in SoCal. To learn more, just search hashtag local love on Twitter.
In response to the service and advisory, Metro continues to run essential bus and train service for those who need it most. For the latest updates on service and new actions we are taking to keep you safe, please visit metro.net/COVID-19. LA is better when we are healthy together. In these unprecedented times, we're all taking steps to stay healthy and safe, and there are a lot of resources out there to show us how.
But what about your financial well-being? How has the coronavirus impacted you financially?
Do you have concerns about your ability to pay your bills, your mortgage? Are you a business owner who's struggling, or do you have questions about your credit cards or other debts?
For answers and solutions for looming debts, Oak Tree Law is there for you. Over the years, Oak Tree Law has helped so many of our listeners through tough times, and the team is on call, ready to answer any questions you may have for free to help you get through this.
No matter what your situation is, and no matter what kind of debt you may have, if you need help, or you just want to chat about your situation, do yourself a favor and call Oak Tree Law immediately.
by focusing on the now, make the rock and gambles that you think enough about the soon to come.
You know, it's a mix of both. I think, of course, there's kind of a lot of people on board. The long term in the now mindset overnight shifts to now plus peace out, and it continues to develop day by day. We're shifting in kind of what we're hearing from the CDC, the WHO, in terms of hygiene protocols, as well as the government in terms of the stay at home orders and making sure that we're keeping in mind consumer trends. So we definitely have a lot of people standing in different places and on the timeline, so to speak, to make sure that we're thinking of all possible scenarios to ensure that we're still keeping and shipping as quickly as possible.
And the trucks are leaving, and the trucks are full.
They're leaving, they're full, and the cargo there.
Lauren Fanner, Procter & Gamble, and Nick Sharman, and Big Bounty, Big Dog, Toy Saver are still on this fine line.
I wonder if her friend is in it.
Knowing if she works at
the assessment that they're get stuck.